SEO, or search engine optimization, is the process of optimizing a website in such a way that it appears high in organic search results returned by search engines, like Google and Bing. To make sure a website ranks well, search engine optimizers focus on three areas: on-page SEO, content, and off-page SEO. On-page SEO focuses on optimizing the technical elements of a page, such as URL, meta titles, page speed, and more. Content is the use of strategies like keyword research, content ideation, optimization, and creation to ensure web pages are targeting specific keywords with multiple types of content. Off-page SEO covers activities outside of a website. It focuses on increasing the number of links that come from other websites to yours. Search engines perceive reputable links as an indicator of high-quality content and trust. The more high-quality links your website has, the easier it will be to rank for keywords. Today, when 93% of traffic comes from search engines, SEO is extremely powerful. SEO spend in the US will grow from $65 billion in 2016 to $79 billion in 2020. 66% of marketers claim that improving SEO is their top inbound marketing priority. Salaries for SEO specialists in the US have increased by 28% since 2016. A strong SEO strategy helps TripAdvisor appear in the top position for nearly every travel-related search. TripAdvisor built a world-class SEO and content team that was focused on optimizing content to rank for valuable search terms. As a result, the company grew into the world's largest social travel website, with a market cap of $3 billion. Learn SEO, my friends. You'll never regret it. It's the first thing I learned in digital marketing and has given me a strong foundation on how to increase sales and traffic to a website. Check out our SEO courses so you can learn this incredible skill.